keep pushing you away while I want you to stay. Amazing God is eyes, but my heart still beats. When I say no, it's yes. I'm putting you to the test. Can you handle me? Do you have the key? Sorry that I've been playing games. Do you really have what it takes? I guess so, I guess so. I guess so, I guess so. I am a queen, I need my king. You better not to sin. I think so, I think so. I think so, I think so. Okay, let me just be honest with you. I want you, want you, want you. And okay, I've been running circles all the time, but I want you.
This is the Pirate Mini Golf at International Drive. Is it Pirate Cove? Yeah, it's something. Anyway, let's have a look here. This is, of course, International Drive in Florida, outside Orlando. It's just a quick look at how this place looks and how it feels and, you know, an overlook. I gotta say, it looks amazing. All the little details. Excuse me.
Well, the first day when he first did it,
excuse me. I
have to rush. Oh, sorry. Move aside, baby. Move aside. Thank you.
Thank you. They don't know it, but they will now be famous on YouTube. Look at this place. This is a miniature golf course. Amazing. I'm not gonna show you every hole, but you know, I'm sure you've seen enough of holes, but I'm just gonna show you an overview. Pirate's Cove Adventure Golf. Take a look at this. It's like being on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride in the Magic Kingdom. Almost hole in one. Yeah. In the background, we can see the, what is that? Orlando wheel, the big wheel, the big loop, I don't know, but it's wow, take a look at that water over there. Oh, yeah. Wow. It doesn't look nice. And now we go inside the waterfall. They even built an entire ship. Yeah. Now I can truly understand why golf is such a popular sport here in America, and why nobody wants to play it in Europe. I want to go for a swim here. This looks like a water park or something. So this is the Top of the mount. Well, that was the Pirate's Cove adventure golf course, or at least some parts of it. I hope you liked the video, and if you didn't, watch it again.
What a nice night, kids.